We zijn hier vandaag op de 40ste editie van het IMM. Dat is de International Mini Meeting, de grootste mini meeting van heel Europa. Voor het eerst dit jaar in Portugal, lekker aan de zee. En hier komen duizenden mini-fanaten allemaal bijeen om lekker een weekend gezellig over mini te praten. En uiteraard hebben wij ook de allernieuwste minis meegenomen. Nou, we komen net het festivalterrein oplopen en dan staat er een minivan uit het jaar 67.
Here we found a very special car. Sir, what's your name?
Richard.
Richard, my name is Bob. Maybe you could tell us a bit more about your mini gem.
Mini gem, I've had it since 1994. It's a kit car and it's based on the mini. It's got a fiberglass body. And it takes the subframes and all the mechanical components from a classic Mini. First came out in 1966 and was in production until 1976.
And you drove it all the way from England?
Except the wet bit between Portsmouth and Bilbao.
My name is Mike Guido. I'm from Florida in the United States. I got my first Mini in 1979.
Yeah.
I was going to a driving school in Sebring, and I was in an Austin Sprite, and a little box goes blasting past me, and I went into the pits, and I said, what was that? And they said, that's a Mini, and I've been hooked for, what, 35, 40 years now?
I heard we have this very special story about the Mini over here.
My name is Gerard, coming from France.
From France?
Yeah.
All the way in this car?
Yeah.
How many miles or kilometers does this car run?
This car have now about 25,000 kilometers. And when I bought this in year 2000, it had 4,600 kilometers.
Wow.
And I know this car since 1971, 72.
Maybe we can take a look inside the car. We want to hear it. Sounds very good. And the instant it will start. It's unbelievable. Ah, dit is wel heel bijzonder. Twee sturen in een Mini. Heb ik nog niet eerder gezien. Nou, moet je dit zien. Dit is dus een Mini GP van de eerste generatie. Een van de meest hardcore minis die er ooit is gebouwd. Beperkte oplage, 2000 stuks, 20 stuks van naar Nederland gekomen. En het nummer van de auto die geproduceerd is, staat ook mooi hier op het dak. Could you tell us a bit more about the second generation GP?
This is one of 200 in the UK. There's only 2,000 in the world.
In total?
Yeah, this is number 1875.
Only 2,000 in the entire world. 200 went to the UK, it's unbelievable. Yep.
And there's another one parked right next to me as well.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Ja, en hier hebben ze broertje, nummer 1241. That's the original design, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. It's the middle design on a napkin. Yeah.
Yeah.
The other two are from a film called Goodbye, Pool Pie, New Zealand's highest grossing movie of all time, all about a Mini.
Oh, really? Yeah. We can tell you're a fan.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Yeah, just great. A little bit, yeah. Yeah.
Great. Nou, het was echt tof om al die Mini-fans zo hier bij elkaar te zien. IMM is absoluut een aanrader. En hou Mini-updates in de gaten voor meer Mini-nieuws around the globe.